Great, so I'm making a puppet. Vlog Candy's number 2 vlog challenge. Because they really want people to respond, and I'm responding. Yep. So I'm making a doll. What I'm using is fluff, snow, random t-shirts that I cut up and don't need anymore. Yep, that's gonna be the body. I need scissors, the fun scissors that hurt you. Pen, any sharpies you want, and needle and thread, and hot glue gun. I hate these, they burn me all the time. Hot glue gun reinforcements, and newspaper so you don't get glue on your surface area where you're working. Place your hand to doll. Fear me. I am beautiful, but I'm a Chucky. I can kill you. Ha 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 ha. So, let me tell you about my master Alex's toy that she wanted, but never got. When Alex was 4 years old, she remembers sitting on Santa's lap and asking for a rock and roll Barbie doll. She never got it when she was 4. She asked again when she was 5. She sat on Santa's lap and said, "Santa, I want a rock and roll Barbie doll." And he said, "Ho, ho, ho, Alex. You're gonna get a Barbie doll because you believe in me, a big fat pedophile who likes to touch little kids." Yay! So, that year, nothing happened. Alex did not get a rock and roll Barbie doll. She asked again when she was 6. She asked Santa for a rock and roll Barbie doll. And did she ever get that rock and roll Barbie doll? The answer, my friends? No, she didn't. She did not get that rock and roll Barbie doll. And that scarred her. That scarred her life, and she has never been the same. She is an emo little morose kid who is melancholy all the time and not happy. Does not believe in people and hates life. So, over to the wise. Get your kids what they want for Christmas so they can be spoiled little brats. Yay! Do you like my hair? It's awesome, but I have no hair in the back. Oh gosh, my middle finger is